Hey, this is Dr. Paul. Just wanted to share with you an interesting article came out here. You can see PBS NewsHour, dated February 20th, 2013. The title is "The Healthcare Without Doctors Coming to a Walmart Near You." Now, what is really interesting about this is, let me just go to a couple points here. Basically, what it is, it's kiosks that they're putting in to Walmart and Sam's Club. You can see here, this is the name of one particular company. Solo Health Solutions, getting ready to put in 2,500 into Walmarts and clubs. What's interesting about this right here is video consultations with doctors. Not just video consultations, and you can see who they have. It's not, and it's also not just Walmart. You got some major players here. You got WellPoint, you got United Healthcare, Cardinal Health, Johnson and Johnson. But not just video consultations, but also a direct assessment, asking questions, doing a few screenings, etc. And if they're answering to any of those particular problems, giving them an offer on the spot for that exact condition. You talk about very specific, targeted, direct marketing. This is unbelievable how specific this is. And you can see HealthSpot here has their videos here with Doctor with a Visit. Even this one here, this is called Now Clinic Online, a 10-minute video chat with your physician for $45. So there's really two things that I wanted to point out with this. And I was just going to, one other thing here I was going to show you. They're having a 18% sign-up rate. That's pretty good. Can't find the number. Yeah, there it is right there. Email addresses. They got 18%. But the two points that I really wanted to show this with you was one is the power of video and personalization, which I do have a webcam promotion campaign that I'll show you on a separate video. But one is the video, the personalization and video consultation, the type of teleconferencing and just how normal it is, and that's just the importance of video and the visualization and the personalization and the specificity, how specific. So it is just keeps getting tighter and tighter and more specific and more specific. But I'm going to also show you. Oh, the other factor was with these different conditions, some of these companies are allowing doctors to put their specific message in. So when this particular person does these health surveys, depending on which health survey they have, whether it was for diabetes or blood pressure or whatever the condition is, then immediately they can have an offer based on that specific interaction and that health survey or screening that that person filled out. So it's just unbelievably target specific, gateway specific, visualization. So I just wanted to share that with you, and you could go to those sites and read more about them, or you can actually just Google the article right there. It's Healthcare Without the Doctors Coming to a Walmart Near You, if you want to check that out. All right, this is Dr. Paul. You take care.